What's up, everyone? This is Ray from Playing and Gaming. I'm playing myself today some Nidhogg. Man, this game is fun. Let me tell you. My brother and I, we play this game a lot. Maybe we'll do a video soon of my brother and I playing it against each other. Man, we have some serious fun with this game. I think my cousin next door also has played it with us. There's a lot of fun going on here. My dog also freaks out with those noises. I was actually waiting for him to bark with those, with this little noise here. He goes nuts. He likes to bark at that noise. I don't know why. Anyways, go play some single player here. This has been a while though since I played this game, so I'm gonna need some warming up time. Oh yeah, you're gone. Oh shit, why did I do that? Oh! Anyone that plays it long enough knows I love to roll and then I love to strike. Didn't work on that. What the? Damn it! What game do I want to have fun with right now? Decided to pick up Nidhogg. What is this guy doing? You could just... Oh, he's gonna kill me anyways. Oh, man. Gotcha. Ooh, so gotcha. Aha! What? Oh, I wanted to jump and kick him. Those things that are supposed to look like worms kind of look like penises. It's a little weird. Ooh. God. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I got so lucky on that. Woo! Everybody loves me! Yeah! Oh. Giant penis worm. I can make him die on that. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. Oh. He just hit me. Oh, you did it before. Come on. Keep me in line. Right. Damn, pick up the sword. Aha! Two neck breaks. Run. Fuck. Didn't see that one coming. Got that one good in your abdomen. Oh. Just remember, you don't always have to fight. And that's probably the most annoying part of this game when you're playing against another human being. You can just keep running, you don't even have to fight. Once you get the upper hand, once you get your go, you can just keep running. This is actually the best level to play against another person, because you could just, you get, oh wait, ah, second level. You could just hide in those bushes, you can crouch and not move, like when you spawn in it, and they won't know where you spawn, it's pretty funny. Oh shit. Oh, he got me! Oh, man. Can't catch me. Got him again? What's it? Oh no! Oh, why'd I do that? He was up. Oh shit. Go sword. How much fun this is. Look, see, I won. Now I gotta fight. No. What if I could never get eaten by that worm? I wonder if anybody's ever done that. I wonder if there's a possibility. Hold it! Oh, I'm panicking. Not anymore! Come on, jump! Come on! This guy likes to do the hard, or the high, high sword? High. What makes me want to say high sticking? I don't know. Oh! Kicked me right into the pit. Shit. Oh, he posed low. Damn. Gotcha. Ah! This game is just so much fun. Like, it's so simple. So simply built, nothing really extravagant. You just keep going back and forth. There's a constant tug of war. I mean, playing against another human being, it's crazy. I'm definitely gonna do a video of me playing against my brother with this. Actually coming over soon to do a my first time video. We're gonna do the first time me playing a certain retro game. He's actually gonna be coming over, so I'm gonna talk to him about it. Maybe we'll get a film tonight. Ah, here we go. Yeah. Woo! People cheer for me. Yeah. Alright. Oh. It's like my 5 seconds of fame. I think the low lunge, you can get more extension. And any other pose. Ho-ho! Wow, did I get lucky? I don't know how I did that. Whee! Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Wow, Mr. Purple Nurple. Ha ha! How smart did you? I highly recommend this game if you're looking for something to play with your friends. Definitely, it's worth the money. I don't know how much it is now. It's like, I don't know. I can't say. It's not a crazy amount. I was also introduced to it by one of my brother's friends. It was for PC. You can also get it on PC, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, highly recommend it if you're looking for something fun to play with your friends. Ooh, gotcha, Mr. Light Blue. Oh, unstoppable. I'm gonna do it again. Ooh. I'm gonna do it again. Oh, can we go flawless? Can we go flawless? No! Jump over. Ah! We did it! Look at all these people, all these naked people. Do you know what clothes are? Actually, not against people not wearing clothes. Ooh. Did I kick his sword back out and hurt him? Mr. Orange Man, you call. I'm gonna poke you. Shit. See, you get a longer lunge when you're in the low pose. Pose points? How about they? Oh shit. Oh man, cartwheel struck it right through my chest too. Slow roll. Oh shit, I thought I was gonna die. Fuck this. Yeah! Woohoo! Hope it's nice and clean inside that one. Almost had him. Oh, what was that? Perfect Stride? Did I get something for the worms? What was this? Oh, you know what? I have a video uploading. That is why I can't access the internet well on my PlayStation. He got me. I wonder what that trophy was. There's gotta be a way to break that worm. Or if you get like a secret level or something. I'm gonna see if there's something online about it. Man, this guy is going crazy. Oh shit. No! Oh shit. This guy's smart. I'm better. Oh no. What? No. Fuck you. God damn it. No, he's a runner just like me. Oh my god. Help this out. Never jump up. Fuck. No. Get. No. You want to fight? You want to brawl? Why did he get a sword back? He didn't have a sword when he left. To show the last fans on the last row. Let's see how difficult this guy is. Oh shit. I have no clue what happened there. It's not that. Talking mushrooms, come on now. Jump! Run! Ah, got you. Can't stop me. Can't stop me. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh, yeah. Woo! Aw.
Gotta break that worm. Oh, man.
This red guy again. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Haha. Oh. No! I want to roll. What? Ah! Oh, let go, bro. Let go. Oh my god, you like that shit in my head? Jeez. Some aggressive Nidhogg beings here. Come on. Yeah. Oh, no way! Look at all the... Look at all this paint. Look at all this ketchup and mustard. We all looking like... Fuck. Fall! Damn it. No swords, man. No swords. Come back! We got lucky on that one. I was wondering if he would do that. That was pretty incredible. And we vanished. Oh god. Oh god, so many colors. Shit. It's like everyone. He is everyone I just beat before. He is our creator. No! What the fuck? Come on, give me a chance. Dude, jump up. Oh my god. Come on. Gotcha. No. Come on, pick the sword. Oh, I was right there. Wow, I got lucky on that one. No. No, come on. Aggressive! Aw. No, why did it spawn? No. Gotcha. Gotcha again. Ha! Tricked ya! That, you pinata colors. Oh yeah. Oh no, you didn't. Ballsy maneuver, Mr. Computer. No! You, this ball, oh my god. That's crazy. Oh my god. No. No! No! Suck it. Suck it. No, low boys. Low boys. Low greenies. Low whiteies. Low boys. What? There's a worm. Oh, coming from behind me. Gotcha. Woohoo! Here we go. Man, oh fuck. He picked up my sword. Oh shit. Get him! Get him! Oh, come on! I definitely hit his leg. playing there. Wow, he still got me. Whoa. Catch again. Yeah, saves too. Fuck this guy. Get out of here. Run! Catch it. Broke through the glass. Aw, I wanted to get him. Yeah. Thought the sword would stop him. Damn it. Yeah, that's not. I think the last guy would be like really hard and block that. As hard, like I think the first guy. The first guy and the second guy were definitely the hardest. Aw, I fucked that up. Yes. No! What are you doing? Yeah, this guy is not like the last one. I don't know. Oh shit. I should just go right. Oh. Rainbow sherbet, ice cream. Come on. Gotcha. Oh. 32 minutes. Obviously, people have done it faster. But yeah, that's Nidhogg. Real great game to play. Really enjoy it, especially when playing against another person. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Thanks for viewing. We'll have plenty of other games coming about that we just enjoy playing. And we'll also have my first times me playing some of my brother Joe's vintage video game collection. We're actually doing one tonight. I don't know what game he has in store for me, but I'm most excited. We're gonna be doing we're gonna be starting Tuesdays and Thursdays as Ray's first time, so my first time playing a vintage video game. Each day is gonna be a different game. And yeah, if you haven't and you like this video, please subscribe. We will be uploading videos of different games that we enjoy playing. We'll also have my first times. We'll have Brothers Retro Play on Wednesday. And also have a Dark Souls 2 journal that's going around. It'll be like a